Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. Song of Songs 7:10-13. I belong to my beloved, and his desire is for me. Come, my beloved, let us go to the countryside, let us spend the night in the villages. Let us go early to the vineyards to see if the vines have budded, if their blossoms have opened, and if the pomegranates are in bloom. There I will give you my love. The mandrakes send out their fragrance, and at our door is every delicacy, both new and old, that I have stored up for you, my beloved. Today's title is Come, Let Us Go to the Vineyards. Love has many splendid things. It gives joy and happiness unparalleled in human life. It enables people to accomplish great works beyond their ability. But human love can be a cause of great pain and sorrow. There are many songs and poems that praise the joy and happiness of human love. But there are many more songs that lament the pain and sorrow caused by human love. Why is it so? It is so because the original love that we have seen in the Garden of Eden has been damaged by sin. When sin entered human life, it corrupted human nature. As a result of the corruption of human nature, human love became highly corrupted. One of the most corrupt symptoms of human love is the strong selfishness of human love as opposed to the selflessness of the original love. Many people are in pursuit of selfish pleasure knowingly or unknowingly in the name of love. They have no regard for the mutual trust, respect, and responsibility of lovers as we have seen in the Garden of Eden before sin. We seldom see self-sacrificial love as we see in God's love toward us in any type of human love. How can we restore the original love? The only way to restore the original love is to go back to God and reclaim our faith in Him and His Lordship over us. And that's exactly what Lord Jesus has done. God presented Christ as a sacrifice of atonement, through the shedding of His blood, to be received by faith, Romans 3:25. Christ came and restored our relationship with God and God's love for us. Today's passage shows a glimpse of such love. I belong to my beloved, and his desire is for me. Come, my beloved, let us go to the countryside, let us spend the night in the villages. Let us go early to the vineyards to see if the vines have budded, if their blossoms have opened. There is mutual love and desire for each other. There is ongoing fellowship between God and His bride. This is the original love that is still hard to find among people. You have the privilege to enjoy true love and fellowship with God and with God's people in Christ. Are you enjoying such a privilege?